Hello and welcome to the session. Let's discuss the following question. It says integrate the following function. So let's now move on to the solution. We have to find the integral of the function square root of x square plus 1 into log x square plus 1 minus 2 log x upon x to the power 4. Now, I is equal to integral square root of x square plus 1 can be written as, we take x square common here, so we have x square into 1 plus 1 over x square into log x square plus 1 minus log x square upon x to the power 4, right? Because m log n is equal to log n to the power m. Now again, I is equal to taking x square out of the root, so it becomes x into square root of 1 plus 1 over x square into log x square plus 1 minus log x square over x to the power 4 into dx. Since we are integrating this with respect to x, again I is equal to integral square root of 1 plus 1 over x square. Now this can be written as log x square plus 1 upon x square upon x to the power 3 into dx, and here we have used the rule log m minus log n is equal to log m by n. Now again, this integral is equal to square root of 1 plus 1 over x square log 1 plus 1 over x square into 1 over x cube dx, right? Now we put 1 plus 1 over x square is equal to t. Now differentiating both sides, we have differentiation of a constant function is 0, and differentiation of 1 over x square is minus 2 over x to the power 3 into dx is equal to dt. So this is equal to minus 2 over x cube dx is equal to dt. So dx over x cube is equal to minus dt by 2. So the integral I becomes square root t into log t into dt by minus 2, and we take minus sign out of the integral. Now we'll integrate this function using biparts, and here we take log t as first function and root t as second function. So this becomes integral minus 1 by 2 integral root t into log t dt. Now by using biparts rule, integral of this would be first function as it is into integral of second function. So integral of second function would be t to the power 1 by 2 plus 1 over 1 by 2 plus 1 minus integral of derivative of first function, derivative of log t is 1 over t, into integral of the second function, that is t to the power 1 by 2 plus 1 over 1 by 2 plus 1 dt. This is further equal to minus 1 by 2 into log t into t to the power 3 by 2, t to the power 3 by 2 over 3 by 2 minus integral 1 over t into t to the power 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 dt is further equal to minus 1 by 2 into 2 by 3 t to the power 3 by 2 log t minus integral 2 by 3 into t to the power 3 by 2 minus 1, that is 1 by 2 dt. This is further equal to minus 1 by 2 into 2 by 3 t to the power 3 by 2 log t minus 2 by 3 integral of t to the power 1 by 2, and it would be 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 plus c. This is further equal to minus 1 by 2. Taking 2 by 3 into t to the power 3 by 2 common we have. Log t minus 2 by 3 plus c. This is further equal to minus 1 by 3 t to the power 3 by 2 into log t minus 2 by 3 plus c. Now t is 1 plus 1 over x squared, so let's substitute. To the power 3 by 2 into log 1 plus 1 over x square minus 2 by 3 plus c. Hence the required answer is minus 1 by 3 into 1 plus 1 over x square to the power 3 by 2 into log 1 plus 1 over x square minus 2 by 3 plus c. This completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.